Hi friends, storytelling is the best part of our life. Today I am telling you a story called Karma Returns. Yamraj came to Satish and said, "Today is your last day." "Satish, but I am not ready," Yamraj said. "Well, today your name is the first on my list, Satish." "Okay, then why don't you take a seat and we will have coffee before we go?" Yamraj, "All right." Satish gave Yamraj some coffee with sleeping pills in it. Yamraj finished coffee and fell into deep sleep. Satish took the list and removed his name from the top and put it at the bottom of the list. When Yamraj woke up, he said to Satish, "Because you have been so nice to me, now I will start my job from the bottom of the list. Whatever is written in your destiny will never change, no matter how much you try. Krishna says in the Bhagavad Gita, you act as per your desires, but the result will be what I desire." Thank you, friends.